A heat advisory is in place for the US state of Texas in the wake of Hurricane Beryl. After severe storms and flooding, residents are now without power as they face dangerously high temperatures.
Whipping winds, torrential rain, toppling trees and turning roads into rivers. Beryl struck the Texas coast Monday as a Category 1 hurricane, packing a deadly punch.
This one just felt different. It intensified right as it was nearing the coast. The surge came up so quick. It literally came up in a matter of minutes.
Dramatic scenes showed people being pulled from cars, stranded in rising floodwaters, and homes crushed by trees. Tornadoes were reported on the ground in Texas and Louisiana.
Trees on the house, through the roof, through the ceilings, water's pouring all on the inside. It really had my heart racing because there was a lot of unknowns.
You know, I don't pray much, but I prayed that time and, you know, here I am.
As Beryl marches on, it left millions without power as dangerous heat descends on the region. Several cooling centers were opened in Harris County Tuesday, where the heat index could hit 105 degrees. The National Weather Service in Houston said the lack of proper cooling combined with many people outdoors cleaning up after Beryl could produce dangerous heat conditions. In Houston, where almost 1 million are without power, the mayor vowed Texas utility company CenterPoint Energy is working hard to restore power.
CenterPoint is doing everything they can. We will get your power on as quickly as possible.